Okay.
Ferrari Fairtex on one championship debut.
Judge. Ready? Ready? Time! Box!
Ferrari said he'll knock him out with elbows or a neck kick. Han Zi Hao said, I'll punch him and KO him. Outside leg kick early from Ferrari. Han Zi Hao just teeping off both legs, just testing the waters of the Thai here. Nice front kick from Ferrari up to the midsection.
Yeah, good kicks landed by Ferrari so far. He's starting to beat up the legs and he's going right down the middle with those push kicks. He looks relaxed and calm. Han Zi Hao has to find a way to get inside. Really start to close that distance and go to work with those hands.
The leg kicks of Ferrari, as you're seeing, are frighteningly good weapons. The elbows, if he gets on the inside, look for the horizontal crossing elbow. Nice outside leg kick, Han Zi Hao late to the check.
You can also see the way that Ferrari's starting to faint. He's getting a little bit of a reaction out of Han Zi Hao, especially with that push kick down the middle.
Han Zi Hao did tell us, I cannot stand in front of Ferrari Fairtex and let him tee off on me. And that's what Han Zi Hao is doing at the moment. Got a move. Cannot be a stagnant target. Inside leg kick there from Ferrari. Han Zi Hao goes to the midsection.
Yeah, that's where Han Zi Hao has had the most success, by utilizing the hands with the movement, creating the angles. He did it against Adam Noy. He had success against Victor Pinto with that. But right now, he's just standing right in front of Fairtex, and he's not really creating those same angles that he did before.
Once again, three judges circle side are scoring on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, the loser of the round, 9 or less. Nice outside leg kick again, top of the thigh, and a front kick off the lead leg there from Ferrari Fairtex.
Yeah, Fairtex is kind of creating a moat around him, just sort of a defensive shield by keeping that, you know, that push kick out there, throwing those leg kicks, and really maintaining his range.
Looking for that neck kick. As I said, he did predict a neck kick or an elbow KO of Han Zi Hao. Han Zi Hao finally checks a low kick, eats one to the ribs though. Oh, nice jab two combination there from Ferrari. Flash of shins. Front kick again from Ferrari off that lead leg. Uses that lead leg so well, does the tie.
Yeah, he does. And he is also fainting with it. So you'll see him throw that push kick out, and then you'll watch him lift the knee and just kind of get a little bit of a reaction out of Han Zi Hao. He's doing that, and he's also going to the leg, which I think is setting up that high kick that he wants.
Right hand off of the left hook there from Han Zi Hao. Here's the clinch. Oh, nice high kick from Han Zi Hao. Just clipped him with the toes, though. Couldn't turn the shin over. Right hand lead to a high kick from the Chinese athlete. Cutting side kick there from Ferrari Fairtex.
Yeah, this match is at a similar pace to what I expected. I expected Han Zi Hao to come forward a little bit more, but he's running into those long range weapons, just like that straight right hand that Fairtex just landed.
End of the round, we go to the towels. Who do you give the winner to in that one? Unofficially, I'll go 10-9 for that man, Ferrari Fairtex.
Yeah, that was a good opening round for the debutante, Ferrari Fairtex, utilizing the kicks really well. We said that was the strongest part of his game, and he's showing us that. A lot of leg kicks, a lot of push kicks, and you can see he's starting to look for that. There's that push kick that I was talking about. See how he feints it, and then he comes with something else. So he'll land it, he'll feint it, and then he'll throw another weapon. He does that really well, and came right down the middle and then tried to follow it up, but Han Zi Hao was wise to it, got to lean back on that occasion. Good opening round for Fairtex.
He's scared. You just throw the depth points of our heart. Your elbow. Anything, just throw it.
Second round set for three. Ferrari Fairtex on debut inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium.
Stay back, stay back.
If he wins tonight, Ferrari will most likely go back to his hotel and practice his favorite pastime. I'm told he's a very good guitar player, always playing guitar. Second round here. Snappy jab from Han Zi Hao. Needs to up the intensity, the Chinese athlete. Lead right hand there from Ferrari. That half front kick, half side kick he likes to throw off the lead leg. Good counter right hand, and Han Zi Hao just got his head off the center line to avoid it. Good right hand again, smack bang between the eyes there from Ferrari Fairtex. Counter. Oh, beautifully done from Ferrari.
That was beautiful. That was a beautifully timed push kick to upend Han Zi Hao. I think you see Fairtex He's starting to pick things up a little bit. He's starting to fire those nice little sweep there.
Good catch and sweep from Han Zi Hao. Showing some more gusto here in the second round. Teep to the lead fight. Got to be careful not to drop that right glove though, Han Zi Hao. That right hand's got some power on it from Ferrari. Moves into the clinch range. Will we see the elbows? No, we don't.
You gotta wonder, Michael, as this match starts to get past the halfway point here, you know, how is the stamina of Han Zi Hao gonna hold up? Because he did miss weight. That's why this match is being contested at featherweight.
Work!
You've got to keep active in the clinch.
Stop!
Under the global Muay Thai rules, we haven't won Super Series. As soon as you stop kneeing or elbowing, the referee will separate. Front kick from Ferrari off the lead leg, everything off the lead leg at the moment. And it's beautiful to watch. Nice evasion. Gets off the center line. Little circle. Back to center.
Yeah, Ferrari's got a beautiful long
look at
guard.
This. Jab. Right hand. High left round.
Look at that. Boom. Covers up really well.
There's
nice
the crossing elbow. Oh, Mitch.
Yeah, Ferrari's stepping things up, man. He shifted to another gear. Let's see if Han Zi Hao can change the tempo of this match.
Do you want to say pardon the pun?
No.
Okay.
It was intended.
Jab there from Ferrari. Inside leg kick to that femoral profunda. Jab from Han Zi Hao. Ferrari sets up the right hand and drives it down the center. There's the side kick again from Ferrari.
That was nice. He covers really well. There's a nice little two jab combination followed by the straight.
He is just piecing up Han Zi Hao. Double jab, right hand, high kick, tucks it under the arm, then goes downstairs. That left thigh of Han Zi Hao looks like it's been sunburned.
Yeah, Han Zi Hao needs to change things up. He needs to make it ugly. He needs to get in there and start throwing those hands. He can't just sit there and cover up, especially with small gloves.
Ferrari's
finding too many holes through the guard of Han Zi Hao.
This is Muay Thai 101 from Ferrari Fairtex.
Nice little job by Han Zi Hao to get him that tight with the clinch. Just stop that onslaught that's coming from Fairtex.
You can see why Ferrari was named the Sports Writers Association of Thailand Fighter of the Year in 2021.
Stop.
It's another round for Ferrari Fairtex, no doubt about it. 2018 for mine after two.
Yeah, that was a good second round from Ferrari. This is Han Zi Hao's moment. He usually does good work in the third, but he's got to pick things up because this is happening. Watch this. Boom. Comes in, answers back with a low kick, just grazing him, but then follows it up immediately. It's off tempo. It's off beat. It's not the same rhythm. It's really hard to keep up with. And he's so accurate when he's throwing these shots. Nice little overhand right. He's adapted to the small gloves really well. The way that he's able to defend, not take a lot of damage, and then answer back.
可以過來到蘇子之來,下巴有手機,啊,做腳爬了一秒,就是單腿腿,把他們帶,來吧,開用兩下,那些。I can't hear. Sorry, I can't hear.
The nose has taken damage, the forehead has taken damage. You saw some blood on the mouth guard of Han Zi Hao. He needs to knock out Ferrari to win this one, in my opinion.
Okay.
Elias Delapsis to get us underway. It's been a show so far from Ferrari Fairtex. Han Zi Hao's got to pull the trigger on these punches. And he opens up the jab. Tries for a long range left hook. Gets out of the way of the high kick. That lead leg doing all the work for Ferrari Fairtex. Body shot from the Thai.
Yeah, that push kick is doing good work for Ferrari. Look at the defense. Doesn't take a lot of damage, moving his head nicely, but he's guarding really well with that long guard.
Han Zi Hao has fought so many Thai, spent so much of his career in Thailand, but cannot seem to pick the lock of this Thai Ferrari Fairtex.
I want to see what kind of reads Ferrari has. See how he's picked up on some of the tells of Han Zi Hao.
Crossing elbow, he'll score for Ferrari Fairtex in the clinch. Elias Delapsis breaks them. 1 minute down already in this final round. Nice move to clinch here from Han Zi Hao.
Yeah, no chance for the knee. Those double underhooks just to slow down the onslaught, just to slow down that pressure that keeps coming from Fairtex. Fairtex has got about 2 minutes here to do some work, see if he can get the finish.
Double jab to high kick. Looking to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Nice elbow, hoping for the headache maker.
Separate.
Good refereeing here from Elias. Double jab, right hand coming. It was an uppercut to a high left round there from Ferrari Fairtex. Han Zi Hao a little sloppy on those double punch.
Yeah, Han Zi Hao is covering up well, but he's also leaving his body and his legs open. If Ferrari can start to go up top and then start chopping down those legs, he could score some more points here, but I think he wants the finish. You can see him start to hunt with the elbows, trying to fire those close range weapons and really start to turn things up here. Han Zi Hao's trying to march forward, looking for those big punches, but he just can't find anything.
Chance to clinch up center circle. Knee there from Ferrari Fairtex. Spins around.
No. Stop. Stop, love it. Listen, listen. Hey,
apologies
listen.
There. Stop. Can't knee the opponent from behind. There's that nice sliding half front kick, half side kick. More of a side kick, really, from Ferrari
Stop.
Fairtex.
Separate.
He has used it the entire fight.
Stop.
Step through knee from Ferrari. Beautifully placed, top of the right ribs. Looks for that crossing elbow. Desperate lunging hook from Han Zi Hao. It has to be desperation now for the Chinese fighter.
Yeah, you can see the way he's throwing that big telegraph left hook. It's easy Stop. For Ferrari to Separate. Just evade, get him out of the way, and then come right back with a shot.
Stop.
Oh, goes up top, goes to the body with the push kick, and then goes up to the face.
Nice kick again to the midsection. Sticks the right hand down the center.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Ferrari Fairtex!
I wonder if they'll be saying the same here in Singapore on a Sunday night. Ferrari wins! At least I can say it tonight.